Tennessee apple. Cheers, baby. Tastes like success.
That's good.
Well, so let's go over our favorite parts of the trip. What was your favorite part of the trip?
You know, we went through having to go past that waterfall area was like intense insanity, but we made it through somehow. That was making our own trail, looping around, climbing up some scary rocks, craziness. Yeah, that was, I think that might be my, I felt adrenaline rush like massive after that.
That was your favorite part?
Yeah, I like that one.
Okay.
What was your favorite part?
Well, I like that we built some cairns. Mm. Part of us is still going to be here and on the trail until somebody
we
knocks
did.
Them over.
We did build a cairn.
We built two.
Two.
Or three. Three.
Three cairns.
We built one together, you built one, and I built one.
Yeah.
And then we added two ones, so that doesn't really count. But I like that we built our own little campsite. We have the Hall Bramblett campsite.
We do, on the top of a mountain.
That's awesome, where there's no other campsite.
Overlooking a cliff. That was pretty
overlooking
awesome.
Overlooking a cliff. Beautiful sunrise in the morning. I think my favorite part was being naked and unafraid in the wilderness.
Yeah. 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 Standing naked in a creek in the middle of a wilderness.
Freshening up in a creek, butt ass naked.
And maybe see somebody, maybe not. Chances are more
arms
like
out letting the sun set me said, hello world.
Yeah. That was good.
This is my realm.
That was good.
I think that was my favorite part.
It was liberating.
It was
right?
So liberating.
Yeah.
Me and my my 4-day shadow.
Yeah.
I tell you what was not my favorite part, this shit right here, gaiters.
Yeah.
Or long socks.
4 days in, I'm guessing according to the guy we just saw, about 4 miles out. So, tomorrow we finish, and we finish strong.
And we get a Red Bull.
Yes.
And then we go get a cheeseburger.
Yes. And a hot shower, and clean all the areas up.
Oh, yes. Shave everything that needs to be shaved.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Shave off the woods, the wilderness.